Okay, welcome back to Let's Play Need for Speed Most Wanted. In the last part, we took down Minga, and in this part, we'll be focusing on Webster's police bounty pursuit stuff. But anyway, in what I did off screen, what I have made the Impreza Max, and I've also made the Lamborghini Max. And now this car right here, everything is maxed in stats. So if you really want to get complete this game really fast, pink slip this car, because the only part that is missing is here is he's only got level 1 nitrous, and you don't unlock max nitrous well when you beat him basically. So what if you pink slip his car if you really want to get somewhere in this in the career, because it is OP. Anyway, back to where I was, I'm going to be using the Impreza for the police pursuits, because that is my police pursuit vehicle, and we've already got the bounty achieved. We are nearly over a million over his bounty. So I think we are way succeeded in bounty. So until we get to number one anyway, so let's see what we have to do for missions events. Ah, crap. We got another less than 2 minute one, okay. Spike strip. Get a bounty of 200,000 and proceed. Let's see, what race has a maximum bounty level? A circuit race for change? Okay. Wow, okay, my voice just broke there. Anyway. We also got a toll booth. What else? A speed trap. A circuit. And there's no drag races. That means there's a drag race in Webster's races. And there's quite a large number of events in here. There's about, well, there's 10. Let's see, what should we do? I think the circuit. Yeah, let's do the circuit. And then if we die, I don't see any cops, we'll do something else. Probably like a sprint or a speed trap. So let's see what we're against today. We are against an Audi, a Merc, and a Lexus. But basically, Team German versus Team Japan. Who would win? I'm voting Team America. Miracle. F yeah. Anyway, enough of that. Time to go ahead and do this race and hopefully try and find get the cops on here. Because basically, that's what I'm doing this race for. I want to try and kill like two birds with one stone in the same. Basically try and get down with a race and a police pursuit in one. Slow down. There we are.
Patrol East, be advised. A possible code 6 suspect was just seen.
Yay, code 6.
Near the power station. I need a unit to clear and head up that way, please.
More details.
Suspect vehicle is a blue.
Crap, they know it's me. Unless it's someone else in a blue Subaru. I mean, who knows, it could be a sedan Subaru. Well, that made sense. The, what was it, the hatchback. Not the one like this, I think like, oh, I can't remember what the blimmin' called now. The blimmin', was it, that support, was it? Large equipment in there. Or an estate vehicle, I think they're called. And hi! Meet Fluffy! Nudge! That just got instantly bloody red.
Suspect is VCP. I'm trying to locate the vehicle. Stand by.
Pursuit course at 2000 already. You crap stain, I'm here.
Cancel that. He's right in front of me.
I rammed into you. Correction.
I'm on him.
Right, so far we're getting beaten out by an Audi A4. If you max that stat-wise, it becomes... It's really high? I'm sorry, my voice broke again. It's really high in, what is it? In visual stats? But it's absolute crud. Literally is the car's crud when it's like max stats. It's bad. It's probably worse than a Fiat Punto. Wow, we have... Hang on, give me a sec. I'm trying to do multiple things again. I just saw like a big pop-up, like, oh no, what is that? But it's okay, it's only iTunes. Yay, we found a call!
2 Delta 12, check it. Can you provide a sit rep?
Can you please keep up with me now? Can't you keep up with a little blue Subaru Impreza WRXSTI? No, it's the simple answer. Come on, an Audi A4 is keeping up with us. Well, at least our heat is rising a bit, but it's not actually increasing a lot though. It's not like wham, instant dog pursuit level 2. No! Get back in, Mr. Audi! Oh wait, he just crashed into a cop car. We could just pull this ahead. You do. Can't you see our smashed windscreen and the bloody front of the car? Well, of course not. You're behind us. Duh.
Having a hard time keeping up with this guy. We'll advise if I lose him.
Anyway, this race is now complete and now back to the police pursuits. Oh, nice. We get 14 grand from this race. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me, you brats. I'm over here, you.
Did
you? Why? This is going to be the most bloodiest, easiest thing ever. 0 seconds! Dude! What the holy hell? Can I point out, this is literally the best pursuit in the world. We have found a suspect, never mind, we have lost him in a matter of 0 seconds. Looking idiot. Well, how come our heat is being really, really slow to lower? We're only at level 1. This is like level 5 heat. There we are. Total bounty of nothing. And now it's 90. So, right, so now we have 4 million. I think we're well over the bounty limit. So anyways, back to the police pursuit, and we are going to be going on our usual spot for, what is it, bounty, cost of state, and spike strips. And this time, please keep up with me, because you blooming idiot. Actually, let me see if I can try and get reckless driving. Reckless driving. Reckless driving. I'm driving you, Pods. Reckless driving, you moron. Can't you see I'm doing reckless driving? I think reckless driving is mainly on the side street, I want to say. Come on, don't you recognize I'm doing reckless driving, you blooming stupid game. Reckless bloody driving. No. Anyway, back onto the motorway. As soon as I get on there, that's what she said.
Requesting 1073, I can't get this guy to slow down.
How about this then?
3 Delta 18. 5-1 requesting you stand by on that robot. He's on his way to your location.
Now there he is, I got him, code 3.
Come on, before, I need to go for code 2 in like 20 minutes. I'm just kidding.
Bravo 3-1. That guy's all calling from here.
There we are. What is this police unit doing? I have to slow down every 5 bloody seconds. Keep up with me, please. Please. PL's W. Turd. Yeah, it looks okay. I mean, the unit might open the door and they actually might be dead. You pod. You absolute bad unit of a police officer. Get out of my sight.
I got him. Code 3.
to get out of my sight. Yeah, where is your gun? There's another consumer. You crap stain. I mean, come on, he's nearly bounced out. Come on. No, this is it. You stupid. We don't need roadblocks, we need spike strips. Also, that car has gone pretty fast. There we are, now we've done a 360. Ram. We almost just knocked over that. Oh god! He's flipped over! Hang on a minute. Can we nudge into him? Yes! Hello! Okay, name's Fluffy, nice to meet you. What's your name? Oh no! Quick, don't I get him a Mac? I had to do that joke. There you are. One more police unit left. Oh god, that's a racer. Hey. That's the Audi. Yay.
Go ahead, let him come. Come on, drop back. Wait for it to clear.
Oh, you dirt! Don't crash into the bin and big rig! Bad! Bad police unit! Bad! Police unit! Yay! You! Keep up with me.
Attention all units! State patrol assuming command of the pursuit.
Heads up! He's hard on the brakes!
No. Oh, he's gone. Right, just remember, I can't really hit into these police units as the other ones. Because these are a lot more, oh god, what happened to that guy? I just hit into the wrong part of that roadblock. Ow. No, you haven't. I'm just going to hit into you now. Pointless destruction or endless violence. Like, six police officers down! Was it the whole world remaining of police units? Whack! I'm not going back into that roadblock again. Right. Anyway, that's enough of causing destruction. Actually, no, we could just cause more destruction and mayhem. I think I'm too dangerous. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a roadblock. With one marker like that, it's usually a spike strip. But it's way too early for a spike strip. You. Police unit. Whee! I like how the other police units just ram smash into that roadblock to keep up with me. It's like, nope. We are just gonna get through here and have your living donut. Right, 12 cars have been terminated and we hit into 17.
Charlie 21. Checking. Can you provide a sit rep?
What's 9 plus 10? Charlie 21.
Details as stated. Trying to stay with him.
I want more police units. There you are, you mudge. Right, it's time for slowdown time.
Douchebag.
Well, we nearly have 100,000 bounty now. Come on, that's not normal. I guess it is for me. Whee! We're gonna rerun up the road. Although there's a glitch by this bus stop I want to mention that gives you unlimited bounty. I probably didn't pull it off at one point in this episode, but I want to try and do this to Jim. By literally ramming into every blooming police unit there is. Oh god, spike strip! Hi. Oh god. Oh no. Okay, I think we're okay. Yeah, we're okay. I think it's the wrong part of that roadblock. But everything is A-okay. That's with an A, and then an O, and then a K. No, you're not. There's a police lemon helicopter right behind you. Ah, man, SUVs, heavies. Oh god, oh god, hi. That cop is upside down. You, sir, are you doing okay? Yeah, I guess he's okay. Hi. What's up, the police units keep spawning in front of me. Go and distract someone else. Wrong button. It's right to look back. There should be guns on that helicopter, by the way. Get over there. It definitely looks like it. No, there's a bridge. This helicopter pilot is really dangerous. He just smashed into a bloody bed rig! Holy freaking shit! What? What? How does that work? What? That helicopter pilot is dangerous. I'm done. Something's done. I'm out of here. Screw this pursuit. Never mind. I'm on the police officers to keep up. Come on, you prick. Oh, you mod. You. Behind us, you stupid. Thank you. Code 3. How many spike strips have we avoided? One. Well, we're getting there. Just SUV rhinos. Oh god. Yeah, heavy. They are called rhinos, but they're maybe nicknamed SUV heavy. How do I know this? Because of carbon. What was this unit doing? I'll let an SUV heavy keep up. You having problems there, Mr. SUV heavy? Thank you for the push. I didn't know that those rigs can actually be pulled apart as well. But that's something I'd learn every day. That. I'm just speechless now. Oh, he just bloomin' smashed into a bloody big rig. You idiot. You're level 4 police heat. You bloody idiot. There we are. You're now keeping up with us once again. Right, so I just got to do the spike strip challenge. Oh god! What the hell are these actually big heavy?
Can't get in there, he's hard on the wheel.
Right, finally there's another spike strip. I didn't been asking for this for about 20 minutes now. Oh, there's two units. Okay. But yeah, these pursuits got very reasonably longer. And now we have 20 units to probably try to... Oh god, where's this? There's an SUV heavy! Also, the police vehicles themselves are... was it immune to spike strips? If you're running by them. Which is absolute bull. I think if a police unit should go into a spike strip, they should disable their vehicle. Hang on a minute, I'm going to activate our slowdown timer just in case there's a roadblock ahead of us. Oi! 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 I just paint this car. Be off.
I can't get around this guy. Stand by, we might change this up.
Remember, cops, this is not really a guy that my character is based on. Oh god, where is this? There. Whee! two more to go. So it's eventually getting there. Oh, hello. Hello. Is it me that you're looking for? This is important. There is no. Ow! 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 What the living heck? Why can't I destroy them at 4 miles? What was it? 10 miles per hour. Right, we now have 8 units left, and onto that police helicopter. Oh, there he is. Oh, God. That's an SUV spike strip. There's a load of cars blocking it. Yo, frick it, there is a... Oh, God. That worked. There we are. And, right, one more to go. Are you noticing the pattern here, police officers? Good. It means that I'm letting you keep up with me. Go on, helicopter. Are you going to destroy anything else? No, destroy a house while you're at it. I dare you. Oh, come on. Why is the spike strip got to be there? Oh, might as well drive around and avoid it that way. Literally, that's it. What is this? Ow! What is this roadblock supposed to be?
Jump on quickly. Position yourself to roll the box.
Oh, that's just a normal roadblock. Never mind. We've been just like you've been doubling back on ourselves. Don't mind the blue Subaru. Do mind about these punches. Come on, I just want one more spike strip. It's not that hard to ask for. Just one. One. Okay. Do that. Nudge. Come on, we almost flipped him over. Yes. Score. Oh wait, there's a police unit right there. Oi, you, come back here.
I'm the only unit.
Thank you. Anyone else? There's one right there. Hooray, goody. Yes, damn it. That's a normal bloody roadblock. We get roadblocks, not spike strip. Hang on, you did say something about... Yeah, that is a spike strip. Thank you. Now we have 20 units to escape, and what better way of escaping them by making them explode? Into stuff, I guess, I don't know. Or IDN. No, it's IDK. Oh, it's Y to look back, not X. And that's another spike strip. Where were you when I needed them?
We just spotted him here, we're moving in.
Right, come on, we're going off the motorway.
Surround him, don't let him through. Let's...
And kaboom goes to the gas station.
Okay, he's going
one.
Right through the gas station. Right through the station.
One? Is that it? Oh, come on. That's more disappointed. Well, I got one police unit. Hello. Oh, damn it. Sometimes if you see police units like that, you can ram them and instantly destroy them. Also, our heat level's not increasing to level 5. So it might be Blacklist 4. That's half SUV, that's half though. So how many units are keeping up with us? 3 at the moment. I might go back off the motorway again. Yeah, let's do this. Whee! Hi! You! You guys suck! If you keep up with me, I'll give you a donut. No pun intended. Oh, you missed it! Oops. Alright, sharp corner. Ow! 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 Oh, hi! Name's Fluffy, nice to meet you. What's your name? Get over there! Missed it. Never mind, someone else went into it.
Okay, people, let's make sure we do this one by the book. We're gonna force him off the road.
Wait, there's a book about this? It's a new tutorial to the book, How to Capture Fluffy. Just kidding. Right.
There's a little bit this guy's gonna stop. I'm gonna try to ease him over deploying 1059.
Right. 3 units available, and we have 1 helicopter on our butt. And ram. So far, we have beaten our record for the amount of cops hit. And we face, and we're all, and we defeated Taz as a, what's it, immobilized the challenge anymore. Oh shit! I don't know what button I pressed. I think it was X. Okay. And I get to do this. Whee! So we're at 600,000 bounty right now. And another roadblock. Oh god, that Lexus just smashed. Come on Lexus, you can escape. We believe in you. I think that Lexus is now busted.
He's on it right now.
No, never mind, that Lexus is still there. You got lucky. But anyway, we are now hiding and they can't find- Never mind, they found us! Who found us?
Officers on the pursuit call,
Wait, I'm confused! .com. We got found and then we escaped again. So, 700,000 bounty.
This is Charlie 29, I got the east side.
Right, yeah, duration 3,000 total, more immobilizing, of course. Then we got the bounty challenges. Over 1,000. And we're almost close to 1,000,000 in that run. So another 5 seconds and we would have done it. But oh well, we've done that and...
I'm getting tired of cutting you slack. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm gonna pound you into the pavement and by the time I get done with you and your ride, there'll be nothing left. Now you better believe that I'll be seeing you.
Okay, looking forward to it. So anyway, I think I'll leave it off here while we have a total bounty of 5 million, even though we clearly need 3 million. So I think that we have really over-accomplished our bounty level. But anyway, in this part, we took down, Mingus, but not, we're against Webster. We took down Webster's pursuit challenges, and in the next part we'll be focused starting on his races as well as doing the cameras for Webster. So I will see you later. Take it easy.